Let's take a little look under the hood of this baby here. Hold, who are you? There you go. Twin turbo, twin intercoolers, dual injector per cylinder, dual blow-off valves, all stainless hard line. Woo! And of course, what you need for a Nelson motor, you need a plate and a parachute.
Oh yeah. Driving the F-bomb.
Ridiculous, it makes that kind of power at 8. It makes 32 pounds of boost.
Is this pump gas right now?
Yeah, pump gas.
How's the trans pressure been these days?
I mean, look at everything. Check out the temps, you know? The thing's like cherry. Look at it idle. Look at the idle, dude. Talk about steady.
What kind of horsepower is it making right now?
Right now it's making about 850 horsepower. Cruising around, literally, this thing is literally as mellow as any car you'd ever drive. And it's got a freaking power glide with 308 rear gears. I mean, in a small block, the thing wouldn't even move out of its own way until 100 on a normal car. And this thing just flat just tears them off.
And you can just troll this thing, too. You can just troll on the freeway.
Doing right now, this thing is like in this exact trim on pump gas, This thing goes like 990 at 140 miles an hour. I mean, look, I mean, take a look at the tach right there. When's the last time you seen 140 mile an hour, a quarter mile an hour car idle like this? It's just ridiculous.
Like 800 or 900.
Yeah, just rock solid.
Can't even imagine what it'd be like if you dialed it up to 20, 30 pounds.
Wires hanging in the car. That's for this air fuel ratio gauge. It's running like mid 13 air fuel ratios. I mean, it's, you know, pretty damn cherry.
Black stripes and plenty of smoke.